Chris, make sure you have your settings set so stream can hear you.
I think I do.
Check it right now, Missy. God damn it. For fuck's sake. No wonder my game keeps messing up when I'm like on planets. My game keeps freezing, but it doesn't like continue. My game physically stops me and then continues, which means that like I'll have a disconnect from everyone, I'm pretty sure.
Super cruising. Let me take a little bit more. It's nice.
Chris, you missed the Anaconda Division.
Nice.
We had three Anacondas going out 1,000 light years out.
Interesting.
We found a mega ship called the Gnosis.
Nice.
Pretty nice. Pretty nice. Now, go fucking forward. God, it's so quiet now. What the hell? Good 13 followers, Chris. What the hell? Did you just like follow that one time and then just unfollow?
No.
How rude of you. Oh, did I tell you how I just wiped my YouTube channel?
Nice.
Yeah, I wiped it. I lost 671 views in one day.
That's a large damage.
Instead of streaming the YouTube now, I'm gonna be uploading my VODs now to YouTube. Since my tablop thing can do that, which I couldn't do on the phone. That bitch, that ain't 58%. That's like 80%. What are you talking about? What? What'd you say?
What does that want to do?
I will be back. I'm back from the void.
Wanna help me with $6 million?
6 million's nothing, but my guy.
Okay, well, it's a good amount for me, so I can beef up my ship to a beefy boy.
What is the mission?
It's a delivery. Convey the goods to Pointus Greatway.
Oh God, how much was it?
The cargo is unique. This mission cannot be replaced.
I know. How much is the cargo?
What do you mean, like $6 million?
No. How much cargo do you have to haul?
What does the Greatway say? State that. Like, it doesn't directly state.
Go to the transactions tab and click on the mission.
Okay. It's deliver 3,811 units of hydrogen fuel.
Don't ever accept those missions. And you might as well abandon that mission if you accepted it.
How about 312,000 boom time delivery of 20 units of polymers?
Never you do those deliveries, because those don't pay shit.
But they paid like 6 mil.
6 mil is nothing for 3,000.
Well, I need money. Well, how about Massacre 61 Sydney Dragoons Faction Pirates?
Yeah, pirates are fine, but,
That's
how many is it?
61.
No, how many pirates?
You need to eliminate 9 pirates of 61 Sydney Dragons Faction. Your required intelligence is 61. They're in the 61 Sydney system.
Is it a wing mission?
Yeah, I could invite you. I just invited you to it. That means that I accept it? Am I correct?
Yeah, if you invite, you automatically accept it.
Okay, I'll launch out of here and I'll head over there.
I don't know. And the thing is, I'm still far away and I haven't made it to my objective yet. So I'm only 2 jumps to Kun, and then once I do get there, it'll actually boost my performance, because then I'll be able to upgrade my shield.
Cool. I just need to get some money.
Don't we all?
I just need money to, like, get, like, my new equipment.
Quick responded, but it looks like he's helping some other people, and there's only room for one person. And I doubt he'll want to deal with you alone.
Fair enough.
Shut up about the pad loitering, I'm just taking off, bitch. Maybe David, dub on me now. Wow. Chris, studying.
Yeah, something I usually have to do on every Friday to Thursday to Wednesday.
That's studying. What a pleb.
Oh, I guess I didn't mark it. Transactions, bot.
God damn it.
Open galaxy map.
This shit is really starting to piss me off. Can I do one thing without my PS4 being like, I'm gay?
Where the heckle is the tent? I'm so confused because got to randomly go in a circle and hopefully find it. Usually that's what I gotta do. Yeah, there it is.
I don't know what happened to one of my Elite Dangerous friends. He just kind of like stopped playing.
She's right here. Oh, she's been there the whole time. Right here.
Chris, if you can, try going to a place near Bernard Star and find maskers for Bernard Star.
I will after we do this question.
Yeah.
At 61 Signy.
Yeah, 61 Signy. Since. God damn it.
That's why
can I go in a straight fucking line for 4 seconds without this thing shitting itself? Like, really, what the fuck?
Where do I have to go?
Everywhere.
Okay. I'm just gonna be... I just like to be very slow. I'll be waiting here, and you just tell me where to go. That's not what I wanted to do. It says go to 61 Commodius.
It doesn't matter which, like, planet or where you go on during a massacre, as long as you just kill them.
Wait, let me check the target panel. So, conflict zone or something, or...
No.
Well, there's only conflict zones here. Yeah. Yeah, there's only conflict zones, and there's only one low intensity.
I'm going to the low intensity.
Okay, I'm going right now. Bob, where is it? Find this thine location. There's thine location.
I gotta go land on this planet real quick.
Okay. I'm not gonna be there anytime soon, I'm just gonna sit here. And wait for you.
Just look for system authority fucking people up. Wah. Wah, Chris, do you hear that? Wah.
Yeah. Tell them they're about to be here or whatever.
I'll be there in 4 hours.
Oof. I don't like that. That's not very cash money.
Neither is this mission.
Hopefully my missiles will, my galleyed missiles lock on will help me in the conflict so I actually land a hit.
The problem with missiles is that they're kind of autistic, and so they'll hit other things instead. Sometimes.
Beautiful, buddy.
I've had times where I went to shoot something, while fighting near a, system authority, and one of my missiles just straight whacked one. A system authority vessel. For a place called Long Sight, I can't see it from afar.
Nice.
I know, like, this is gonna be like my third engineer. Pretty nice. Drop. No. Orbital glide scares me, because it sounds like your ship's about to get to torn, about to get torn into shreds. This place looks like shit. Proceed to landing pad 0A. I guess it's not doesn't look as bad with the night vision off. Night vision on, it looks like it was all like crash and shit. Interesting landing pad locations. Where the hell am I landing at? There, I'm guessing. Chris, stop studying. Phosphorus on a shield. Interesting. I need. Excuse me. God damn it. The one engineer I actually kind of wanted to visit. All the fucking way over at Colonia. Why? Damn it. Chris, get out of that conflict zone.
I was not even in a conflict zone. I'm right next to one, yes, but yeah, no.
I don't care. Get out of it.
My.
I won't help your ass if you go in there.
But it's a lot. What do you... Okay.
Anyways, I'm here.
Why? Doesn't seem like you are.
What do you mean, it doesn't seem like I am?
You're in Super Cruise.
Do you not know what Super Cruise is?
Yeah, I know what Super Cruise is. Technically just right behind me.
I recommend buying some collection outfits so you can collect resources for your engineers. Fucking god, you piece of shit, come on. There's a player here. And an asp.
What was that again?
What?
How's that, Lloyd?
What'd you just say?
Never mind.